A&M, Violetta Verano, Paige Allen, Maria Aguado. For USC, JuJu Watkins, Kaya Padilla, McKenzie Forbes, and Caitlin Davis, all three from the Ivy League, and Rand Marshall's 40th year overall coaching. Down low to Westbrook, good footwork, but Davis holding her ground and nearly a shot clock violation.
You see his eighth NCAA tournament appearance, his last in 2001 as McKenzie Forbes knocks down a three.
In the NCAA tournament, nobody from Texas A&M Corpus Christi has played in the NCAA tournament. JuJu Watkins back to a cut and a fine by Padilla.
Number 13,
just a great shooter, but a facilitator as well.
It's delivered a wide open bucket after a cut. Slicing in the lane, Aguado and denied. Caitlin Davis getting off the ground in a hurry.
Defense is just packed with dynamic post players, but Caitlin Davis,
USC lost to Washington, the only unranked loss on their schedule. And her numbers and production have been stellar. Blocked inside, Rhea Marshall and Davis there. And now Forbes will just pull from deep, no good, but Davis gives her team another possession. There's Marshall.
And left being the MVP.
Now she finished the season on a tear. 11 of 12 games in double figures as Davis goes high off the window for the bucket. Westbrook working on Akinwafu, who is now on the floor for SC.
Great defensive presence. There you go.
So the Islanders trying to get something going against this USC defense. And JuJu says no, ma'am.
Oh, she's sending souvenirs into the first row.
On a swivel if you're one of the fans in the front row with this SC defense. Over two steals a game for the true freshman.
Taylor Bigby on the floor for USC.
Westbrook gets met. Instead forces the miss. And Forbes has some space. Into the lane and scores off window. USC looks rested and ready for the NCAA tournament. Aguado spins away, now gets it down low to McGill, stripped away by Rhea Marshall. Padilla won't go. Oh, Kayla Williams, the thief, gets it and scores on the easy bucket off the steal.
There's the turnover, the steal, Kayla Williams.
Down low, Marshall, reverse, soft window is good.
Beautiful job on the high-low.
Westbrook slicing in the lane, the buzzer counted. Texas A&M needed a little shot in the arm before heading into the quarter break.
Good defense.
Gets that pass batted down. Too much traffic. And the Islanders have it. Aguado up and under. Pretty move. And still have a possession. There's Westbrook.
Nice read.
Gets it back. Baseline jumper is good. So impressive. And she is so explosive, yet it doesn't look like it. She just looks always under control as she cans the jumper. Just a sensational freshman campaign for Watkins as the three ball is good. That's Jada Whitner, a 5'5 junior out of Mason City, Iowa. All time on the freshman scoring list. Forbes, shot clock at three, has to get it off, and does. Beautiful spot to go take some classes and play some hoop, I know that. Oh, JuJu with the rip. All by herself, going up with the left. And JuJu Watkins to the USC basketball.
Here's the steal. Pick. And let's go.
That is the worst feeling of the world.
Block and a half a game.
Anticipation, quick hands. That ball hit the hardwood, and she just snagged it. To the Elite Eight under Cheryl Miller, who was the head coach. JuJu Watkins getting in. Do they count it? Yes, they do. So the Islanders coming alive here in the second quarter. They've got 11, make it 14. Oh, and we'll pick up the personal.
Paige Allen.
New teammate Paige Allen to join her, and she did. And they have won three championships together for the Islanders. Just under the block attempt of Davis into this ball game. They have outscored SC in the second quarter. Taylor Bigby on the floor. Immediate dividends as she drills the corner three. The number one seed and Pac-12 tournament champs. Padilla's three, no good. Marshall skying to get that rebound. Grabs it and puts it back. She was in foul trouble in the first half. Picked up two and had to sit the bench. Didn't get as many minutes as she would like. And an answer from the Islanders. JuJu mid-range jumper.
Yeah, you can't go behind screens. You can't drop in bulk.
Padilla left open, hands it. From the Ivy League, she was at Penn, left number seven all time in Penn scoring history. Offensive rebound corralled and put back by Wilston. Off the back iron. And now in transition, Westbrook beats the defense down the floor. Well done in transition. And he doesn't joke. Her mom actually a politician. In Missouri, Jamie Johnson, a state rep for Missouri House District 12. Forbes, pull up.
Man. How would that look away and then come back?
And having to wait 2 weeks to play basketball. Aguado, the lefty, gets to her spot and drills it. The team with the baseline out of bounds. Oh, look at that cut. My goodness, doesn't hit the shot. Forbes cleans it up, but she just lost the defense. Aguado, the lefty from the baseline. Pretty finish. Padilla corrals a loose ball and gets it to Forbes. She's inside the lane again with the short jumper. Forbes.
And be a part of SC basketball, good ladies.
I'm going to talk like Reggie. Cheryl.
Cheryl.
Cheryl. The thing about, I mean, you're 6'3". JuJu's 6'2".
Yes, absolutely smooth. Very, very little wasted motion.
Yeah, we just talked about that.
And within 15. Yeah, she's got all the defensive ability. It's just about knowing schemes as a freshman. That's experience, right? Mm-hmm.
Absolutely.
Yes. Talking about Cheryl Miller and people that maybe played in the AIAW. What's it been like to just hear those names, not just yourself, but hear other people that you played against and you watched?
I think she got a lot of credit and a lot of respect from former players like myself to stay at home. And can we get more of that, young ladies?
The three-point sharpshooter.
Cheryl, let's go big picture.
Big picture.
Southern California,
okay. Yes.
Girls basketball, women's basketball. Tarasi leaves, goes to UConn. UCLA's in that mix, too. There's just great women's basketball here in L.A. County.
Biggest areas as far as positions are concerned. Are the ground floor. Nice here. All right, young lady, I feel you out there with the tray. But it has to be the guard play.
Hitting hot from deep. They've now hit 7 3 balls. Padilla with back-to-back threes for the Trojans. They lead by 23. Poked ahead to Forbes. She
Come
wants
on,
a dunk.
Come on now.
Get yours, McKenzie. It's not just Padilla from deep. In the third quarter. And underneath, it's McGill. Can't hit it. Nakunwafo clears the board.
Cheryl, what do you think having a coach like Lindsey Gottlieb, who Forbes is going off, that worked in the NBA for 2 years,
an offensive team? Well, they have found the ability to spread you out. Nakunwafo, 6'6", sending that one back.
Push your limit, try to get more, but whatever your role is, just go out there and do the best you can with it. And that's one of the things this USC team really excels at. If we're in it, this is what we're going to run.
The belief for the Islanders after their run through the Southland Conference Championship. Rhea Marshall, that jumper, nothing but net. By her presence, you see the guards get in the lane and then just U-turn and head the other way when she's in there. Jumper is good by Darius. Florida with her first bucket.
Westbrook answers quickly. Sound like it was Christmas morning, and she was so excited for what JuJu had done and for the team victory. No thought about her and what her performance was and how just, no, it was all about team, all about JuJu.
See defense. And now JuJu, her first nice step. Now flips it over to Marshall, and she gets her own miss. Still can't finish. MVP performance in the title game of the Pac-12 tournament, where she had 26. Down low, good finish with the left hand. Onto the floor, Bruna Aguera, the 6'2 sophomore out of El Morel, Spain. Quick three.
Puts it on the floor. Nice pass inside.
In the box score. And move on to Monday. JuJu. Backdoor cut. Beautiful feed from Forbes.
Saw that early in the first quarter.
There you go. I knew you had it in you, Mary. Good back cut. Another bucket for Bruna Anguera. Pretty pass from Darius. Oh, and an even better one.
I love that.
Getting it to Samuels for the bucket. Well, USC, certainly some high-level plays here today. This is gorgeous.
Yeah, Darius gives it.
Anguera. Double team comes to Bigby. And Malia Samuels makes some pay. So for Samuels, getting a nice run here in the NCAA tournament. And Guerra brings the ball down and then just takes it right away from the defense to score. She's got six.
Be an important part of a program, and that's exactly what she is and why she got the reception that she did.
Akamafu sends that shot into the bleachers. Gets it poked away. Otto, three ball. You betcha!
Living the dream. Hits the layup. And then next time, no hesitation.
They will be moving on their home floor Monday to face off against the Kansas Jayhawks.